The explosion scrambled your mind and nearly killed you. But it also burned the key I require into your very neurons. Now we reach the most delicate part of our process. I need to recreate the conditions under which that key was imprinted in your mind, which means repeating your near-death experience. Indeed, inside there, it's time for us to make a little trip to the gate.